Three libertarian congressional candidates could be left off the November ballot.
That's right. The state Supreme Court is now weighing in after the state objections panel voted to remove Nicholas Gluba, Marco Battaglia, Charles Aldrich from the ballot. KCCI senior reporter Todd Magel is live at the Supreme Court building. And Todd, the Republican leaders and libertarian leaders made their arguments today.
Yeah, Lauren, Jody, they were here today at the Iowa Supreme Court. The arguments took about an hour and a half this morning, and the libertarians say that their future depends on what the justices will decide.
That precious ballot, don't you think that Iowans deserve an opportunity to know that, the process to get that name on there was followed?
Chief Justice Suzanne Christensen and the rest of the Iowa Supreme Court asked some tough questions during Tuesday's hearing. At stake, whether three libertarian congressional candidates will be on the ballot in November.
It's important that election laws have certain timing requirements, that those timing requirements are followed strictly.
The state argues the Libertarian Party technically violated Iowa code by holding their party conventions on the same day instead of waiting about 3 hours or 181 minutes until the next day.
That's the big deal that we're here about, 181 minutes?
Yes, Your Honor.
The fundamental question before this court is, does a failure to wait 181 minutes after caucus to begin convention justify kicking libertarian candidates off the ballot and violating Iowa voters' constitutional rights to political opportunity? We believe that petitioners and precedents say no.
Last week, a Polk County District Court judge ruled the libertarian candidates did violate Iowa law and should not be on the ballot. One libertarian candidate says no matter what the Supreme Court decides, he will continue to campaign and be a write-in candidate on the ballot.
I will stay in till the end of the race regardless. I plan to do that no matter what happened today or yesterday or tomorrow.
And the Supreme Court says it will hurry up this case. It will try to hand down some kind of a decision before Thursday arrives. By the way, the Iowa Secretary of State, Paul Pate, says that he will not certify those congressional candidates until for the 2024 election, until that decision is made. So more to come. We're live at the Supreme Court building. Todd Magel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.